1 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of coriander turmeric powder also, and cover the lid and simmer for 2 to 3 hours till stock done. Add the all ingredients in the mutton yakhni, mutton stock. Today I made mutton stock, simple mutton stock, and use in the soups and soups and or noodles also. I see the freeze the stock in the cubes, little cubes also see the, and cook for till stock done. The yakhni, mutton yakhni done, freeze in the ice cube, so, and one ice cube and add in the curry and noodles and everything. This is the done. Mutton yakhni is done, and I freeze the ice cube tray. Made the stock cubes and add in the curry and noodles and everything. Mutton yakhni is, mutton stock and mutton yakhni is done.